The locomotive is now seen in the Southern Highlands of New South Wales. Finally, the locomotive is now pulling into Picton and be doing some shunting operations on its way into Thirlmere. Later, a Pacific National Steel train is seen here storming through Picton. The 36 class locomotive is now seen backing out to the Down Sydney line and will meet up with 4803, which is also preserved by the museum, as they'll double head into Thirlmere. Thank you. A quite unlikely combination of a doubleheader, as 48.03 will be seen leading 36.42 on its way into Thirlmere.